What's up, guys? Head at Gaming here. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how to create an insane modded looking outfit using multiple clothing glitches. So this outfit is similar to the military outfit, but it's the Arctic version, so it's pretty dope. But without further ado, let's jump straight into it. Alright, so the first step is to go to the clothing store and to the front counter. Once you guys are there, select any random outfit, and after that, go to tops, utility vest, and select the gray utility vest. The next step is to go to overcoats and select any trench coat that glitches out. So after that, go to hoodies and select the last option. So after you guys have done this glitch, just go to pants, cargo pants, and select the urban cargo pants. So the next step is to go over to shoes, and you guys want to go to sports shoes, and simply select the urban camo sports shoes. And as you guys can see, the outfit's pretty cool, so just put white gloves to make it a little bit better, and put on the mask and take it right back off. So after you guys customize your outfit as I did, simply save it. And after you guys saved it as an outfit, all you guys want to do is go over to any yacht. It doesn't have to be yours, it could be your friends or a random person. So once you guys are here, make sure you have also aircraft helmet set to on. It's in your inventory. After that, get into the helicopter that's with the yacht, or just get into any other helicopter. So once you guys are on it, all you want to do is try to land in the hot tub or simply hover over it and jump off once you guys can. We're going to be trying to get the pilot headset glitch. So as you guys can see, I did it, and I believe most of you guys know how to do it. So after that, simply save it as an outfit. So the next step is to go to the telescope. We're going to be doing the hat and mask glitch. So simply select the white t-shirt mask. So after that, you guys want to do it where you run to the telescope and press right D-pad. After it glitches out, simply select the outfit that we're creating. And bam, as you guys can see, the mask and the headset should glitch on together, so simply resave it and delete the previous one. Alright, so now we're going to be doing the glitch night vision goggles. So all you want to do is go to saved outfits and select the outfit that has the glitch night vision goggles. And now simply hover over the rest of your outfits, and you should notice it transfers to all of them, so simply select the one we're creating and resave it. So for the next glitch, all you want to do is select any other outfit that has the duffel bag. We're going to be transferring it to the outfit that we are creating. So now go over to any helicopter. Once you guys are there, simply get inside and make sure you're wearing the outfit with the duffel bag once again, and fly up high enough so you can jump off. And I suggest going on top of a clothing store to make things faster. But once you guys are high enough, simply jump off and open your parachute right away. After that, open your action menu and hover over the outfit that we're creating. But do not press on it yet. Now try to land as safe as possible. But once you guys land and he's taking the parachute off halfway, simply press on the outfit, and you should notice if everything was done correctly, it should transfer to it. So simply resave it and delete the previous one once again. So for the last clothing glitch, all you guys want to do is go over to flight suits and select the black flight suit. After that, go to the strip club. We're going to be doing the tube glitch. So once you guys are here, all you want to do is go inside, and after that, open your ration menu and press on the outfit that we're creating. And as you guys can see, there's no tube yet, but once you guys walk outside, it should glitch onto it, as you guys can see. So simply save it once again and erase the previous one, but do not get in the car or the tube will disappear and you guys have to start all over. But that's basically it for today's video. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to drop a like. That'd be highly appreciated. And if you're new to the channel, feel free to subscribe so you guys won't miss any future content. Also, a massive shout out to Supa Gaming. He actually gave me this idea for you guys, so the outfit. So make sure you check out his channel. There'll be a link in the description. He posts awesome similar content to mine. But that's basically it. It's been Head at Gaming. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I will catch you all in my next video. Peace.